Aleksandr Solzhenitsyn once said,
"Human beings are born with different capacities. If they are free, they are not equal. And if they are equal, they are not free."